Sup everyone, SkyRed here, and welcome back to Mirror Layers. Yeah, if you want to see the last video to see what happened, you can check that out, or I'm gonna give a little recap. Last time, I did things. I didn't know I had to click E on a mirror. Kind of should have figured that out by the name of the entire t the screen and all that. All right, so that was pretty much it, and I just walked around the house. Sorry about that. All right, I had to do that. That's for you, Green Accent. All right, you probably don't know what we're talking about. All right, can I go back? I can! That is terrifying. Let's go back! Woo! Alright, like, still terrifying. Alright, this is even more terrifying than the last house, pretty much. Are those, like, things on the floor? There's still a moth going around me from last video. Hi! I don't know why I went up straight up to you. Can I, like, interact with you? Nope, okay. Oh, there's the computer again. Oh, everything's reversed! Just realized that. That's a little weird. I think at least. Maybe. Can I like. Can't get on the computer! No! Everything's switched around. Okay, this is cool. Stop it! This is more terrifying though. Because I can't see what I'm freaking doing. I don't think you guys see either. What is that? I can't freaking see! You guys probably can't see either. Mouse! Alright. Okay. Hanging person. Good day to you. Okay. So, hello. Ah, another good picture. Okay, okay, the noise turned up a bit. It's trying to spook me. Is that a face? It looks like it. Looks something terrifying. Ooh, what's this? It's a thing. Key three. Three key. Key of three. What? No! I did not know you could throw it! That's a glowy thingy! Glowy thingy. That's a glowy thingy. We don't like glow thingies. I'm gonna go look at it. Are the lights now on? Cause that's kind of. There's a noise. All right, I'm ignoring that. Key. Where am I supposed? Am I like, wait, I have an idea. Put that there. Hi, go over here. Be all like, ooh! And then, the key over here? Where's the key? I guess not. Alright, I don't know. I'm gonna do that. Where's the key? There it is. You look creepy! Okay, I had to shout that. It was, I like. I'm gonna put that there for now. Just remember that's there. Wait. Oh, whoa. My freaking mouse. Alright. Can I just bring this along with me everywhere I go? Because this is key three. Is it like two and one? Is there four keys? Is there five keys? Is there eight keys? Something's coming from that room. I don't like it. Oh, I thought those lights were turned off. I'm like, no! Why? Oh, forget it. I don't know. I hate how they. Wait a minute, what about the one with the doll in it, or the thing in it with the thing that says, you know, this is what connects you to both worlds? That's gonna be the creepiest to go check out. Okay, you are slightly creepy. I think I know you. Maybe I don't, I don't know. I think I've seen that face before. I'm sorry, I just think I have. You have a very familiar face. Alright, wait. These books. They look different. No, I mean, never mind. Yeah. There we go. I don't know why, but I feel weird having something in my hand. There's the door to where the thing is. And you're hanging out, your shadow's on that. Sheriff flies me more to go in there. But I'm not. I'm just gonna... I don't like having it in my hand, okay? I'm sorry. I'm terrified. Whenever the doors open, they terrify me. I'm sorry. Is that everything? That's not everything. This looks terrifying. This is the bathroom. Okay. Okay. That's everything at this one door which terrifies me the most. Ooh! Ooh! Oh! Oh! Hi! Whoa! I'm out of here. Goodbye. Where am I? I can't freaking see anymore. Goodbye. Forever. It was the mirror. I just need to get back to the mirror. Are we okay? Get to the mirror. Let me get to the mirror. Please let me get to the mirror. Mirror! You saved my life. Everything's calm. Okay. Okay. I need to get stuff out. Okay. Alright, I think I'm good. That was, That startled me. That just like, okay, alright. I'm gonna go to the computer now. I'm gonna chill. I spelled that wrong. Yeah, I know that. Okay. Death as well. Murder. Kill. Alright, that way more than you probably knew. Oh, more than you know. I wonder if it's there. Hello? Can I bring the key to me? I want to know that. Key? Thank you. Oh, I can't go in on the key. That would have been bad. I was running away from the monster. Toss key. I would literally just throw the key and run. Sorry, my back was itchy there. That's why I'm not I am glad I did not hold that around. I would have freaking died. A lot. Okay. I don't know about you guys, but I would be terrified to even go near that room. It's still dark. There's a key in here that I just can't freaking see. No, there isn't. Okay. Just sure. This is pretty cool. I like the game. This game so far is really good. I'm curious. No. No, I can hear stuff. No. Oh. Oh. That's a blank feeling. When you look in the mirror and something comes out of the room behind you that looks not human at all. Yeah, I just had that. That hurt more than anyone expects. Hey, let's go back in. It'd be high. Screw it, run. Oh, I can't freaking see. I'm closing the door. Just so everyone knows. Keys. I need a freaking key. That would've been funny if I needed key 3. Alright. Yes, stop. This is terrifying. I don't like this game. Okay. Well, thanks for watching. I don't know how short this was. I'm kind of just doing this in parts. So, I'm gonna die next episode, most likely. I mean, that's the most probable case. Probably shouldn't have gone there. I should have found key 2, but who cares? So, 3, 2, 1. Mirror layers, which is now terrifying. I just